We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
I'm not working this weekend, Jerry.
Lucy!
Every day I go and I sit in a booth like a veal. I work every holiday. I go home to a cat.
For Lucy, loneliness was a way of life.
Joe Jr.'s still single.
Yeah, it's a shocker.
But the moment she saw Peter, she became a believer in love at first sight.
He was perfect.
Then fate stepped in.
Oh! Mister, there's a train coming!
Oh, God, you smell good.
Now she's part of his life.
He's in a coma.
Oh, I was going to marry him.
Who's she?
She's his fiance.
No.
Peter's engaged.
She saved his life.
Part of his family.
Hey, sis. Where's my,
Lucy's going to marry my brother, Peter.
What? I didn't mean for this to happen. I don't know what to do.
Don't tell them a thing. Since they met you, they figure they have Peter back. They need you, Lucy. Just like you need them.
Come on, everybody.
And the grandmother, they just got this heart thing.
She had 3 attacks already.
Now, you tell them now, and you might as well shoot Grandma.
That's right. You haven't met Jack yet.
Welcome to the family.
Oh, thank you.
It's funny. My brother never mentioned you. Which one of the 3 Stooges was Peter's favorite?
Curly.
Ha! He's everybody's favorite. Fact is, you're not really Peter's type.
All right, whose type am I?
I like blondes.
You like brunettes.
What can I say, Peter? I was never envious of anything that you had until now.
Why were you?
You have to tell me what to do. I like Jack.
Pull the plug.
You're sick.
I'm sick. You're cheating on a vegetable.
Caravan Pictures presents Sandra Bullock.
These are your husband's things.
Not my husband!
Your fiancé.
Bill Pullman.
She drives you so crazy, you don't know whether to hug her or just arm wrestle her.
Peter Gallagher.
He's awake!
Your family's here, Peter.
In a film about love at second sight.
Who are you?
While you were sleeping.
Shouldn't have left the booth.
Oh, shouldn't have left the booth.
Number 4.
Cindy Mancini and Ronald Miller live on the same street, but they're in totally different worlds.
Wouldn't you like to be popular?
Cindy's hot, Ronald's not, but he's got a plan that could change all that.
I want to rent you.
Rent me?
Yeah. You pretend you like me. And we go out for just a few weeks.
Just going out with me is not going to make you popular.
Well, I have $1,000. It says it will.
Now, the biggest social transformation in history.
No hand-holding, no kissing, and I get my lunch hour off.
Is about to begin.
Okay, Donald, we're ready.
Listen to me, one last thing.
Yeah.
My name is Ronald, not Donald.
I think that's Ronald Miller.
Didn't you like to mow our lawn?
Ronald's over in No Man's Land. And he's still alive.
He's going from totally geek.
Totally chic.
Let's step!
To totally out of control.
I have moves.
All I ever did was think about you.
Say yourself. Don't change.
Me change? Never.
It's the comedy that proves $1,000 can buy popularity, but it can't buy me love.
Number 3.
Somebody call for a carpenter?
That's my wife's department.
Mrs. Grant Staten III.
Grant, I'm on the phone!
Always knew what she wanted.
I'm not paying for your mistake.
And she always got it.
You've got a single thing on this earth to do except for your hair.
She had power. Taste.
What is this gelatinous muck?
Style.
Are you going to bring me my lemon? I have to squeeze it from my hat.
And amnesia.
Seems a mystery woman was picked up by the Elk Cove garbage cow shortly after midnight.
Excuse me, miss. Can you tell me your name?
Of course I know my name. It's
Annie!
This missing link person is not my husband.
Welcome home, baby! Whoa! Hey, look who's home!
What is it I normally do?
Goldie Hawn. Kurt Russell. Overboard.
Number two.
You cut me close.
Oh, come on!
Good morning, Miss Tate.
I need you around this weekend. You have a problem with that?
No, I just my grandmother's 90th birthday, so I was gonna go home and it's fine. I'll cancel it.
Is that your family?
Yes.
They tell you to quit?
Every single day. Margaret Tate's office.
This isn't about my second raise, is it?
Margaret, your visa application is denied. You're being deported.
Deported? It's not like I'm an immigrant or something. I'm from Canada.
If you're deported, you can't work for an American company.
If there was any way at all that we could make this thing work.
Pardon the interruption.
I understand the predicament, but there is something that you should know. We are, we're getting married.
Who is getting married?
You and I. You and I are getting married. Yes.
We are.
Getting married.
We are getting married.
Yes. Can't find a love like ours. So, are we good?
Make it all legal and we'll put this whole thing behind us.
I'm not gonna marry you.
If you don't, you'll be on the street all alone looking for a job.
Have the two of you told your parents about your secret love?
We're going to their place this weekend.
Oh, where's that?
Alaska.
Alaska. Where is Andrew's room?
He'll sleep in here with you.
We love to snuggle, don't we, honey?
Huge snugglers.
Breakfast for the happy couple.
Oh, my God, what is that?
I'm sorry.
What is it?
It's the morning.
This summer.
How can you be around someone who made your life so miserable?
Sweetie.
Honey.
Some proposals change you.
Why don't you get married here tomorrow?
Let's see a kiss.
Why don't you just do it really fast? Mm-hmm.
Ah. For better or worse. Sandra Bullock.
Hello?
Ryan Reynolds.
Oh!
Oh! Oh my God!
Why are you naked?
Why are you
wet? Oh my God!
The proposal.
Number one.
Junior year. I can hardly believe it.
Thanks, Dad.
We need to talk about your sexual health.
No. No, please no.
I want you to be safe.
Dad, why are you giving me these?
Don't forget to have fun.
Yes, well, I have a lot of rubbers for that. Specifically. I think you should branch out. Make some new friends.
Nope.
You never know what could happen.
That's what I'm afraid of.
My letters are my most secret possessions. I write them when I have a crush so intense, I don't know what else to do. There are five total. Peter, the most popular guy in school. Kenny from camp. Lucas from homecoming. John Ambrose from Model UN. And Josh, but he's my sister's boyfriend.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Nobody else knows about them.
Hey, can I talk to you?
I really appreciate it, but it's never gonna happen.
I'm sorry, what?
I think it's really cool that you think I have golden specks in my eyes.
Oh my God, it's Josh. Oh my God.
Oh, okay.
The letters are out. Women.
Tell me about it.
Here's the thing. I had to make it look like I liked you so somebody else wouldn't think I liked them.
What if we let people think that we were actually together?
Let's do this. I've never seen you so happy.
Did you mean what you wrote in the letter?
I'm lying to every single person in my life.
Just don't hide yourself, okay, honey? You can't just sit up in your room writing love letters. You gotta tell people how you feel when you feel it.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.